Hey everybody, it's your boy Jet 3, and I'd like to welcome all my passengers back to the Jet 3 flight, the JET4 in the sky. I don't need a cape because I'm already fly. Hey, I'm continuing my old school versus new school series, and this one is a little bit different take. This is going to be the old school country hip hop versus the new school country hip hop. With the success of Old Town Road by Lil Nas X, I thought I'd take this opportunity to let some of my younger viewers know about. This isn't the first time that hip-hop and country has crossed genres, so to speak. So on here, I got a couple of my old favorites that mix country and hip-hop. And any of these songs you want to know more about or want me to go more in-depth on, let me know in the comments, and I can go further for you. So right now, just take a listen. And remember, y'all young heads, y'all not the first ones to do this. Peace.
Riding on a tractor, lean all in my blood. Cheated on my baby, you can go and ask her. My life is a movie, but riding in blue. Cowboy hat from Goose.
So you think you're bad with your rap? Well, I'll tell you, Pilgrim, I started the crap. When you were in diapers and wetting the sheets, I was at the Ponderosa rapping to the beat. Da ha, da ha, da ha, 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 ha. Sure, I rustled some cattle and tended the sheep, but my main concern was rapping to the beat. I don't bother nobody, I'm a real nice guy, kinda laid back like a dead fly. Da ha, da ha, da ha, 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 ha. Da ha, da ha, da ha, 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 ha. Amigos.
I think that's a country top beat there, Mix-a-Lot. I'm gonna bust me a square dance rap mix. Won't you kick in the bass drum, Cap Nigga? Let's get cracking.
Mind as he drove in a line, he was looking to make a deal. He had a brand new Nissan truck, convertible with a portable phone. He had a Kenwood deck that was bumping loud as he stomped in a no parking zone. The devil stepped out with the people on the step of black fila suit that was down. But then he turned his head when his eyes got red when he heard this scratching sound. He walked up on a boy on two turntables. This boy was ripping the cut. So the devil jumped up on the back of his truck and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. You rock the beat pretty good, boy, but no, it ain't nothing new. Cause I'm in your town, about to take that crown, and ain't nothing that you can do. But if you wanna get bad, don't make me mad, we can make this little bet true. A turntable of gold against your soul, I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's the Butcher, and I'm the baddest around in this city. You start messing with me, and I'm sure you'll see, you're gonna feel real itty itty bitty. But I'll take that bet, and you're gonna regret." And then the butcher started flexing his wrist. But then the devil's posse all jumped in, then they broke it on down like this.